What are the aliens in War of the Worlds? This alien race came to Earth in an attempt to colonize it. They battled against the human race while trying to take control of the planet. Now, the original design of the aliens were bear-sized, cephalopod creatures that were only able to remain on the land. They would be limited to just crawling on the surface while reaching out with their long tentacles. Their eyes were black, and a hearing membrane was located on their back, but it did not function on Earth, possibly due to the thick atmosphere that Earth had. Although this alien race still had the capability of communicating with each other due to their telepathic powers, they are rarely seen outside of their vehicles, and it seems as if they rely on their technology as some type of artificial body, which grants them more freedom in movement. Now, when they came to Earth, they started to feed on humans. Since these aliens lack any emotion, they see all lesser beings as food or pests. This is why they kill humans with no remorse. Now, it is believed that their homeworld was free of infectious bacteria. This resulted in the aliens having very little defenses against germs, and this is how they were defeated in the end. When they invaded Earth, they came into contact with germs that killed them off. Their technology proved to be superior to ours in many ways. Their laser weapons were classified as heat rays, which is why they would disintegrate a target very quickly. They also created a black smoke weapon that kills instantly when inhaled, but it was not effective in water. The black smoke was modified to remain on the ground level because it was a heavy gas, and since the aliens attacked from their tripod machines, it would not affect them. The 1953 movie had the same storyline, while the design of the aliens were different. The TV series had also expanded on their origins. They were said to come from the Pleiades cluster, and were later on labeled as Mortaxans. They also introduced a new design to the tripod ships that were once again equipped with the heat laser beams. They had a design similar to a manta ray. Then, the remake of the movie in 2005 changed their design again. This time, it had a head that resembled a squid, along with some black eyes. They had one leg in the back, two large arms in the front, and two smaller arms in their lower torso. This version seemed more menacing than the previous ones. Now, their technology consisted of mostly the giant tripod vehicles with tentacles, and at least one of those tentacles had a camera, which was used for scanning an area, either for more humans to capture, or for the aliens to explore when it was clear of any threat. This model also had a storage basket that was meant to contain humans that were captured, and also had a suction tube and a tentacle that would pull humans up to get eaten. Now, over the many adaptations of War of the Worlds, both the alien itself and the tripod vehicle they pilot were changed in various ways. My favorite designs were the ones used in the 2005 movie. But what about you? Did you like any of these designs? Put your thoughts in the comment section. If you want to see more videos like this, then subscribe to my channel and enable notifications so you know when I upload a video. Thanks for watching. My name is Carlos, and I'll see you in the next video.